You know, architects are pretty much high class whores. We can turn down projects the way they can turn down some clients. But we've both got to say yes to someone. If we want to stay in business.